Here are the topics for the test. We've got all of our arithmetic and geometric sequences and series that we've studied to this point, and then all of our review from our last test with our rational applications, rational inequalities and equations, graphing all of our rational functions, and all of our variations. Give me those three topics that you need the most help with, and we'll review them tomorrow.